Hey, it's Kerry Miller. This is Ricky Jr. Hey, how y'all doing? Well, it's 4th of July weekend, and we thought, what a better song to sing, but the one we're getting ready to sing. It was written by a special friend of mine, and by the way, this is for the homevention people. For those that can't make the convention in just a few days, hey, we wish we could, but we can't be there. We got so much going on, but I promise we'll be back next year. But listen, we're going to sing this song. It was written by a friend of mine named Linda Barton. We hope you enjoy. It's 4th of July weekend, so I think you'll see why we're going to sing this song. Here we go. Our family struggled hard, keep us children free. Dying on the battlefield, in the face of the enemy. Much blood was shed and the fight raged on. The days and nights were long. Ladies are our loyalty from keeping us from home. Please don't burn our flag, sir. Please don't burn our flag. It represents our freedom, our future, and our past. I know I'm not important. I never sacrificed. But my home stands for all glory. Please don't burn our flag. All right, Kerry, your turn.
All right, Ricky Jr., good job.
Thank you.
Behind, united against Rome. Long ago, their faith in God and country was so strong. God gave us a land to protect from others' rules. And like our fathers before us, we're for the red, white, and blue.
Please don't burn our flag, sir. Please don't burn our flag. It represents our freedom, our future, and our past. I know I'm not important. I never sacrificed. But my home stands for all glory. Please don't burn our flag. Please don't burn our flag, sir. Please don't burn our flag. It represents our freedom, our future, and our past. I know I'm not important. I never sacrificed, but our home stands for all glory. Please don't burn our flag. Please don't burn our flag. Please don't burn our flag, sir. Please don't.
This is Ricky Jr. and Kerry Miller. Have a good 4th of July weekend. See you later.